Electronic Phantasm Space Rock Opera Log Entry. Siren Singer Little Venus is Latrose. Stardate 08032023. Part 2 of our journey to the wedding of Eppidox and Forgatael. King Cyclops and Queen Nebulon are just now arriving in their huge galactic starship palace for the alien wedding of Eppidox and Forgatael. Lionstar, Vleihea and the Nephilim giant Aris is summoned to greet them at the starship landing field gateway. They will play an ancient folk song of the Nephilim as sung by the siren singer Aris. Listen.
Thank you.
From out of this world he came. He was a supernatural minstrel gear who traveled the universe, landing on planets, traveling, playing his supersonic supernatural minstrel gear songs with his traveling band of siren singers and rock and roll cosmic phantasmic orchestra musicians from across the Milky Way galaxy. His supernatural siren singers and ancient minstrel gears could stop an army in its tracks with their trance voices and paranormal fermion songs. Bring down dictators and stop Luciferian demonic evil viruses with sound wave inoculations. Music medics of cosmic wars. Cause reptilian blood-drinking vampire tracks becoming trance when listening to the siren singers sing, causing them to crash their starships into asteroids in non-lethal warfare tactics. Warriors of sun mathematically putting it down. They called him Lionstar, the Cedar Valley minstrel of heaven can. And his legendary supernatural supersonic minstrel gears of the ancient Blood Moon Music Minstrel Guild divine phantasmagoric musicians. The supernatural minstrel gears. Created from the music of the spheres of creation of the Methuselah star. A mysterious sound emitting star, a divine star older than the universe itself. It is believed that all humans are made from the stardust of this star. Stardust from the intelligent star, sometimes referred to by ancient elders of the Blood Moon Guild as God. Now, listen to the legendary Lenny Lionstar of the supernatural minstrel gears now turning in motion as they await the arrival of the perfect paranormal storm to strike Earth in 2028. Spotify's song streaming proceeds donated to Doctors Without Borders.